Hello, and welcome to this presentation on how Voice-O-Matic can be used to facilitate the creation of talking animals within 3ds Max. Here we have a scene with a realistic talking animal directly within 3ds Max. In this short video, we are going to see how Voice-O-Matic can help you create such animations within 3ds Max. In this scene, we have a 3D model of a dog, and this dog has predefined mouth positions already created. These mouth positions will be used and will be keyframed by Voice-O-Matic to create the lip sync animation. We also have a photo background, and the 3D head is simply aligned with the background. We can create a selection in Edit Mesh and then remove it with Delete Mesh. With this, we can easily align the 3D model with the background to create the illusion of a real dog. The last step is to create the animation, and Voice-O-Matic will speed up the process. It's also important to note that the resulting animation is easily tweakable. So let's launch Voice-O-Matic, and let's reuse the audio file we already have in the scene. Then, in Voice-O-Matic, we are simply going to map the different mouth positions we have in Morpher. This only needs to be done once, since the setup can be saved and reused as often as needed. Now that this is done, we click Process Lip Sync, and then within 3ds Max, we choose the type of interpolation wanted for the keyframe, and then we hit Create Keys. When we hit Play, we can see the resulting animation. This was done automatically by Voice-O-Matic to match the audio file we provided. As you can see, the results literally speak for themselves. Of course, we can adjust the settings to create a more realistic or snappy animation by changing the smoothing and the anticipation value we have here. It's really easy to create a realistic talking animal animation within 3ds Max if you have the right tools, like Voice-O-Matic 3ds Max Edition. Once the animation has been created, it is then very easy to adjust the keyframe by moving either the keyframe like this on the timeline, or just by going into the curve editor, and then accessing the various curves of the animation. The animation curves can easily be adjusted to match the desired look for the animation. Please do not hesitate to download the trial version of Voice-O-Matic available on our website. Thank you for watching.